Good morning to one and all. Let me introduce myself. My name is Jasmine. I am studying 10th standard in AP Balyogi Gurukulam, Pudur, Nayarped Mandal, Nellore district. Today I am here to explain about types of angles. Here we can see there are 6 types of angles: acute angle, right angle, obtuse angle, straight angle, reflex angle, and complete angle. I prepared a model to explain about types of angles. First one, acute angle. Acute angle means less than 90 degrees. This is acute angle. Next one, right angle. Right angle means exact 90 degrees. This is right angle. Next one, obtuse angle. Obtuse angle means less than 180 degrees and more than 90 degrees. This is obtuse angle. Next one, reflex angle. Reflex angle means greater than 180 degrees. This is reflex angle. Next one, complete angle. Complete angle means 360 degrees. This is complete angle.